This is what you're looking for when you harvest spaghetti squash. Nice bright yellow. The closest tendril from the stem is dry and brittle, and the outside skin is sort of resistant to my nail. I can push, fire ants. I can push in the skin and I don't really leave a print, so it's kind of hardened, which means this is right ready to go. And then you always just wanna give it a nice little pat, and it should just make like a good pat sound when you pat it.